As Kratos rose through the massive temple constructed to guard Pandora's box, he realized it was a monument not only to the gods of Olympus, but to the madness of the mortal who had designed it. He'd conquered the lower floors of Pandora's temple, but what lay in wait above would test even the greatest of mortals.
Hey everyone, my name is Herokus, and welcome back to God of War. Oh no. Fucking satyrs, I hate these pieces of shit. Oh, you think you're so fucking cool, don't you? Actual scum.
Kratos had been in service to the gods long enough to know the Harpy had been sent as a warning, a reminder from his former master of the decision that had cost Kratos everything. Had it been that long since he'd almost met his end at the hands of the barbarians? That long since he'd traded everything to save himself?
Ares!
The sky split apart. And the god of war stepped through. Descending from Olympus, he saw the makings of a god in a mere mortal. Ares would save Kratos. He would turn him into the perfect warrior, his servant on Earth. Only a simple pledge of loyalty was required.
My life is yours, Ares. From this day, I shall carry forth your will.
And his fate was sealed. As promised, Ares rescued his new disciple, bringing forth the power of a god, destroying those who would slaughter Kratos and his men. As for Kratos, no mere sword and shield would befit the newest servant of the god of war. The blades of chaos, forged in the foulest depths of Hades. Once attached, the chains remained so, chained and seared to the flesh, a part of the bearer's body, a permanent reminder of Kratos' pledge. In return, ultimate power. The rage of Ares exploded from within. But soon, he would learn the true cost of such power. A cost too high even for Kratos to pay.
Wretched beast! I know who it is you serve! Return to your master! Tell the god of war I am his no longer. Tell him he is not safe while I walk the Earth. I will find Pandora's box. And I will use it to see him tremble and fall before me.
The cliffs of madness lie before you. In my grieving, I fear I may have designed a maze with no true way out. If I am right, may the cruel, uncaring god show you the way. Pathos Verdes III, once loyal subject of the gods. You can see at this point, when he was building this, he started to lose his mind. Alright, I'm gonna save here. Alright, off to the cliffs, actually. Yep, here we go. This is where we really gotta grab up every last orb. Because we're actually... I'd say we're just over the halfway point of the game. Or at least we're approaching the halfway point. Nah, I don't need that. Up this way. Yeah, why not? I don't think we're gonna be coming back through here. Go. All right. Let's see. I'd like to level some stuff up. Oh, we have a second here. Let's do this. More powerful souls. That's done for now. Just wanted to clear those guys out so we don't have to deal with them later. Thanks for staying nice and still. Okay, I need lightning bolt. No, I want... There we go. Fuck you. Get back here. Alright, I could use some magic here. No. Don't want to fall down here. Fucking Rhinotaurs. Like, I want to use magic against them, but I'm about to go into another area in a little bit, and that's gonna... I'm gonna need magic for that, so... deal with these guys the regular way. Oh, for fuck's sake. Grab him, thank you. Alright, we're gonna head back here. There's a bunch of orbs in this area. That'll be a big help. And you can make out right in the distance there. That's where we just were. Okay. This statue of Aphrodite appears as if she once wore a necklace. And this one says the same thing for... Who is it? Hera. Okay. So we have to find those. Shit, I almost thought I fell off. Can I grab these guys and, like... There we go. Yeah, well, I'm getting shot at, so that's not gonna be a good option. One of these guys is bad enough. They got me fighting two of them. Fuck, no! That's such bullshit! Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go right past you guys. Don't mind me. See ya. I'll deal with you later. That's over with. I'm not even gonna deal with you. All right, we have a little puzzle here. So, let's see how well I remember this. No, I want it the other way. Wait, now. I got this backwards. There we go. Where's the tea piece? Flipped around. One last piece. For some reason, this always reminds me of Monsters, Inc. when they put the last piece in Boo's door. There we go. Take the necklace? Nah, I just want to leave it here. And it shrunk into the quantum realm. Alright. Save real quick. Now we gotta get through this bullshit. Oh, there's nothing down here. You know what? Actually, hey, nice. And it looks like we have fully maxed out magic and health now. now we can go back through for the other necklace. Okay. Alright, you don't get up here, I guess. Not this way. How the hell do you get off then? Oh, you assholes are here. Well, guess what? I can do this now. Why not? I'll deal with you once I get some magic. I think I know what we're going to next, and it's a real pain in the ass. Yep. This fucking room. You gotta be quick here. Let's see if I can even manage to do this correctly. Holy shit, I did it on the first try. Damn. Not bad. Okay. Why isn't it? I need to take this thing. Why is it not letting me? Are you fucking serious? I got through this, and it's not cooperating. Fine. Oh, at least I get a checkpoint there. It's still not doing anything. Well, I'm gonna have to reload and figure this out, because I don't know why the hell this isn't working. Please work this time, please. Are you fucking shitting me? Oh, there we go. Actually, yeah, let's go this way. There is another way back, but makes you fight a bunch of guys. And not in the mood. Thankfully, we don't have to come through this area again. We can put this... No! You two can honestly go fuck yourselves. Enjoy that. You want to place Harris' necklace on her statue? Yes. Yes. I'm gonna take a second because earlier when I died, I lost the red orbs from that place in the background there, so I'm gonna have to go back and do that. So I'm gonna do that real quick and then we'll just pick up back here. Alright, that's done. Well then. Let's try that again.
The path before Kratos was clear, but still, the memories came rushing back, as familiar and permanent as the blades chained to his wrists. Memories of what he'd done in the name of Ares. Memories of how he'd become a servant to the god of war. A beast, his humanity robbed and replaced only with the will to murder. No one was safe. Entire armies fell before Kratos, and the soldiers who followed him on his unending path of conquest. all in the name of his master. Those who offered resistance of any kind were dealt with quickly.
They've built this temple to offer prayers to Athena! This entire village stands as an affront to Lord Ares! Burn this village! Burn it to the ground!
Emboldened by the god of war, Kratos' army was ruthless, feared throughout the world for their brutality. All that mattered was conquest in the name of Kratos, their great leader, who had become near invincible. He feared nothing. But there was something about this temple, something forbidden. All his instincts told him he should never cross its threshold. Never step inside.
Beware, Kratos. The dangers in the temple are greater than you know.
But the village oracle's warning fell on deaf ears. His ambition would not be denied. All who opposed him would die. In that instant, the glory he had reveled in turned to horror. The image of his two final victims would stay with him for all his days. With that act, Kratos knew he could no longer serve his master. He had but one calling now, the death of Ares. He would murder the god of war.
Ares. You will die for what you did that night.
All right. Where the fuck did all of you guys come from? All right, I'm still gonna let that deal with you. Alright, that's where I'm gonna end this. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.